Hey guys, it's Cassandra with Off-Leash K9 Training, Florida. I'm here today with two-year-old Airedale Ajax. Ajax is here for the two-week board and train program. He is here because he gets so distracted by other people, by other dogs. He jumps, he pulls on the leash. He does have a little bit of a baseline for obedience, but it's only when there's a treat involved. Other than that, forget it. He's probably not going to follow through with it. I'll go ahead and see what he'll do for me right now. Ajax, come. 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 Come here. Oh, good job. Sit. Sit. Oh, good boy. Good boy, sit, good boy. Come here. Ajax, come here. Down. 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 All right. Heel. So that's what he's willing to do for me right now without a treat or anything like that for a total stranger. I look forward to squaring him away, getting him reliable around distractions, other dogs, and crazy situations, and getting him to follow through and listen to commands. I'll show you guys his progress in just 2 short weeks. Oh boy. Come here.
We'll be right back.